So we've got the Mercedes-Benz Parktronic system. So as you can see there, the indicators on the front there light up as you're getting close to an object. And it also tells you which side, there's displays on both sides. We've got the same in the back. In the middle of the roof at the back there, which you can normally see with the, let's see, I can see it now. That's it.
I'll just show you how to pair your phone to the Bluetooth audio system in the Mercedes-Benz A-Class. From any screen, you've got along here Navi, audio, telephone and system. So if we click telephone on the actual radio, make sure Bluetooth's on. You've then got along the bottom here telephone, connect device and call list. You've then got to use the thumb wheel, which you probably can't see from there, but it's here, just forward of the front central armrest. That might make it easier to see. So knock it down, and there you can select by turning the wheel to connect device, search telephones. So search for phones, start search, searching for the Bluetooth phone there. And it's picked my phone up there, Barry's iPhone. So down to that, click on it, does the passkey 027274, match the passkey on Barry's iPhone, and sure enough, yes it does. So pair and click the thumb wheel for yes. Mercedes-Benz Bluetooth connected, authorization successful. So that's it. Okay, we'll just show you how to stream audio through the Bluetooth system in the Mercedes. Then we click radio. You've got audio up here. So using the thumb wheel, click up to audio. You can see along the top there. Click on audio, and then it's got Bluetooth audio. So down to that and click on that. No Bluetooth audio device connected. Connect last device. Well, let's... there you go. Appropriate fast car. I will turn it up now just to make sure it does work, but I will have to mute the soundtrack. Okay, well now we'll try and show you how to delete a phone from the system. So onto telephone, connect devices, telephone, call list, telephone. So that's no good, so back. Cut. I'll just show you how to delete an old mobile from the Bluetooth system. From telephone, actually, right here. Okay, cut. I'll just show you how to delete a device. Cut. I'll just show you how to delete an old telephone from the Bluetooth system in the Mercedes. So, we want telephone. We can. Click up there onto telephone by turning the thumb wheel, click again, down to connect device, click connect device, select the device you want to delete, and you'll see a little sign over there, so knock the thumb wheel over, then click deauthorize. That's what we want. Do you want to deauthorize Barry's iPhone? Yes. So again, we'll just go through these. click over, click in the centre, deauthorise, turn the thumb wheel, yes. Click the thumb wheel over, selecting the centre again for deauthorise, turn the wheel, yes. That's it.